Hello everyone! Today we're diving into the latest release from NoCoDB, packed with exciting updates that are all about enhancing your experience and streamlining your workflow. Let's start with a major update that many of you have been waiting for, one-to-one relations. This feature allows each record in one table to be associated with exactly one record in another table. Here, as you can see, I'm in my product catalog database with a furniture table and a furniture details table. In order to associate each furniture with its corresponding details, all I have to do now is create a new details column with the links field type, choose one-to-one, select the furniture, and you're done. One-to-one relationships are perfect for storing detailed information that doesn't need to be accessed frequently. This helps keep your main tables clean and your data organized. Next up, we've completely revamped the grid view. It's now more compact, allowing you to see up to 33% more records at once. The updated user interface is not only sleeker, but also makes navigating through data a breeze. And there's more. We've introduced a new pagination feature that lets you control how many records you see per page directly from the grid view itself. You can now adjust it up to 100 records per page, which means no more fiddling with environment variables to set your pagination preferences. Everything can be adjusted with just a few clicks. That's a quick look at what's new in NocoDB. These features are designed to make your data management tasks much easier and your user experience much more enjoyable. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any updates from us. Thanks for watching.